All right, I have not touched the Power Twist in a very long time. We have this little thing going on with the Coon Records. Now, I set the standard to be at 265 reps based on one breath of rest. And I didn't want to touch it again. Nobody really touched it. But then C.I. June beat it with 273 today. And then now, I wasn't going to do this anymore because it's just too much. But I decided that I will do it again. And I want to set a new standard. See if I can beat that. I want to get it to 500. Set that standard. This is going to be a test of endurance. And I'm just going to go at it. One breath is the time of rest that I'm going to be aiming for. And just keep going with it. 500. Let's go. This is Power Twist number 3. Play some music.
Thank you.
find something else, a different way. So we gotta go so long. So I beat the standard that I set us before. I gotta recount everything. Maybe I got close to 600. Now, this is too easy right here. Let's switch up the standard. Come to the inside right here and see how many we can do from the inside. All right, so we're gonna switch up the standard, end it at that. So we don't gotta count so long, it doesn't take so long. So that's how we do it here. FMK, Power Twister, challenge yourself, see how well you do.